you from Edward.
What? From Edward? Don't be absurd.
He's manipulating you, Lily. And everyone else. I know how difficult it must be for you. But think, who do you trust more? I'm only asking you to put his honesty to the test. Nothing more. He wouldn't even have to know.
I must think about this.
All right. In the meantime, I'll try to figure out a way to expose him. Touch him with that moonstone without alerting him.
Thank you. będziemy żyć.
Nie, no. Też mi ślub, jak ona nieprzygotowana jest.
No nie, jeszcze jagody zbieramy ręcznie, nie wierzę.
zarysowanie kiecki. Powinien się nazywać Iron Man.
No. Kurczę, gdzie to będzie pasowało? Znowu puder.
Cukier puder.
Listen, Lily. You have to put this ring on Edward's finger during the wedding ceremony.
I don't think it's such a good plan, sis. You know me. I'm a bad liar.
It is the only way. Someone has to do it. If not you, then who?
You? Yes, you! You're the confident one. And we look the same. We shall wash you and put you in my wedding dress. Nobody will be able to tell the difference.
I don't like it, but you may be right.
Complete the disguise. I'll get some soap and hot water.
To teraz to czaje. Tylko te kłaki trzeba pofarbować. A, węgiel, no tak. Nie tu.
Thank you.
Jaki znowu bukiet? Skąd ja ci teraz kwiaty wezmę?
Almost ready. Pick some flowers from my bed. We then add it to the wedding dress.
Aha. Jakie ładne. Jaka ładna szukajka.
Nie, tylko nie szukajka.
No, to jest taka z tymi, z obiektami. Makeup? Oh my god!
Żartujesz?
Nie, serio. Wszystko już niby pasuje. A co jeszcze? Usta. Oczy. Aha. Dobra.
Now it is done. Nobody will be able to tell us apart. You should go downstairs now, sis. They're waiting for the bride. You may think I'm naive, but I certainly hope you're wrong about it.